और गरीबी ये कोई जात और धर्म देख के नहीं आता।
और अब जो लॉकडाउन है फिर पचास आप जी की आप खान में जाता है कहीं नहीं हो
कहीं नहीं
खान अंदर
कहीं नहीं हो बैठा हूँ
मैं थोड़ी दिया खान मजदूर
नहीं, नहीं, नहीं।
और आज की बीमारी डर लगे आपने कि नहीं लगे
भाई दर्द लागे भाई भगवान है मारी तो मारी रे हम इजो कई करो डर लागे तब कर दो तीन या बेटी को हम रे हम कई करो
लॉकडाउन में जो मजदूरी मिल रही है कि नहीं मिल रही है
मजदूरी क्यों मैं कर
रहा लॉकडाउन में की नहीं मिल रही
It's been a few weeks now since the NGO started a new project in Sikawa following the worldwide coronavirus crisis. The project is to distribute food packages to the most vulnerable families in the Thar Desert.
Many people in India are working on a daily income basis and are now living under difficult circumstances since the first lockdown was announced.
In March, when this entire pandemic started, I have moved with my family to my ancestral village, which is about 100 kilometers from Jodhpur in the Thar Desert. When I came here, I started seeing the life of the people around here, and I saw that people had no jobs and whatever little they had saved has already been spent. It was then decided that through the help of the trust, I'm going to look after these 22 houses of the tribal people around our house. But then the need became endless and I had to go out of this small area. So what we are doing here is we are taking some grocery from the grocery store and we'll be taking them to distributing them in little bags to handing them out. Today we will be giving 120 kits out to the public. So today we are giving lentils, sugar, jaggery, tamarind, all different sort of spices, flour, oil, and so on. Now we've packed the kits, we're taking them to the villages and we will collect some flour on the way. This should be sufficient for a family of 4 to 5 people for 10 days. The need here is endless and we did a survey, we went to every house and nearly 1800 to 2200 people were interviewed and seen their living conditions and everything and the decision was made to stand by the administration and help as many people as possible on a very grassroots level. So we were going into the hamlets, going into the desert, going to places where I personally think it would be very difficult for the administration to reach. Because of this lockdown and of this pandemic, because of that ripple effect that's going to take place after the lockdown has been lifted, we want to help these people and try and make sure that they do not leave their homes in near future. We want to make sure that they stay home, they stay healthy, eat healthy, which is very important.
आजी मारा मियो मजिया नाड़े धनाड़े रबरिया बादे भंडार रा ढोड़ रोड़िया नाड़े धनाड़े रबरिया ए मियो रा भंडारे सदुड़ो नेरे जी माए दो गरे मियो यांगे आजी मारा मियो माजी बेटा दे लोनी ओ रोम जीरो नवरा ढोल रोनी बेटा दे लोनी ओ परे बुरो नवे माला दो फेरोनी आजी मारा मियो माजी सादुड़ा दोरे जी माए दो दो या ने चार रा ढोड़ रोनी तीर तियारे जी माए दो और दो